You start to vlog?
Yep.
Hey there, Jay. Zero Palma Janet's here. Just getting everything tidied up. Uncle Larry's coming over very shortly. So we don't want... Fuck, dude. There's still little pieces in the mirror. Everywhere. Fucking everywhere, dude. Mm-hmm. Why the hell does she have to do this kind of shit? I don't get it. I don't care how bad your life is. I don't care, you know, if you're fucking struggling with, to maintain your marriage. Don't take that shit out on Uncle Larry's RV. You know, I gotta clean out all this shit. I don't want him to have any inkling that, like, some shit happened in here, or that Aunt Melissa... Well, no, he thinks that I asked for... Oh, fuck, man. You know what I realized, too? She busted up a mirror. That's badass luck, right? Well, not badass luck. That's bad luck. That is bad luck. She is all kinds of cursed now. Where did you put some of the other fragments?
We had, like, in you put them in the box. Okay. Yeah.
We need to get rid of that. Throw that outside, please. Baby food containers. I'll in for a little bit. I don't know why she had to throw a frying pan at the mirror. She could have just fucking looked at it. You know what? Let's just keep using this. I have my one trash bag here. We'll probably get rid of that. Oh, Uncle Larry's also bringing over some gasoline.
Oh, nice.
So, yeah, cool. We don't have to worry about using a generator as much. I'm surprised, though. He was wrong about how much was in there. That lasted a lot longer than he thought. He said 1 to 3 hours. It's like, we use that for, what, like fucking 8 at least, collectively? That's that fan mail he gave me. Oh, that's... And Melissa's flashlight. No, yo, all this food, we need to put these in the cabinets and shit. Take that. Did you take that? Take that box out. I know that box needs to get out there. Also wanted to see if Uncle Larry wants to take me suit shopping. Because Juliet's got a senior ball for college. Nice. I don't know. That sounds like some Cinderella shit. Mm-hmm. But I'm invited. I don't know why she wants to take me. She is Beauty and I'm the Beast. That's where we're at right now.
Exactly.
So maybe he'll want to take me to get a suit. I don't know how I'll pay for it. I think you can rent them shit. So. You can take that out.
Or do you want it out here?
Yeah, just keep it out there on the side.
Anywhere
out
here.
To make them find it if they have a trash can. This is what I needed. That doesn't look too bad. Came out. Can't be too clean now. Okay. Peanut butter day, that makes sense. We didn't reach 100,000 likes, so no cat food.
Damn.
We'll say 50,000 likes this video. I'll eat half a can. Alright, got a few things. Might get a few things. If Uncle Larry's cool with the suit shopping bit, maybe, I get a few things while I'm out food wise. Like more apples or something. Where do we go in and take some more?
That's a getting better idea. Cheaper
just
idea.
Just ask King George. He'll be like, go ahead, Jesse. Trying to think where to move this thing to, man. You don't have room in your backyard, right?
I don't even know if you can get it there.
Just crush the koi pond and go over. I mean, Ninja Warrior is a pretty big like pipe and everything, or half pipe looking thing. Maybe we just put it. Is there any way to get back there?
No, because there's a gate all the way around.
What about through the fence? Like from the other side? Isn't there like a field out there? Yo, what if I was in that field?
That's not our property, but you could ask.
Why is he... I'm pretty sure I told him to bring it.
What's up, guys?
Hey.
What happened to the truck?
Truck's at home. Why would I bring the truck?
I told you in a text. I was thinking about moving.
You didn't tell me that you were thinking about moving today. I can't bring the truck today to move you.
I mean,
you told me you needed gas, right?
I do need gas, but I said I was thinking about moving it. I mean, you're not gonna be able to move the RV with the car.
I thought you were talking about moving in the future. I told you when the last time that I was here, right? When we moved it, I told you that the truck, the brakes are shot. I got to rework on the brakes.
I mean, we used it then and it still worked.
Yeah, by the time I got home, the pedal was going all the way to the floor and I couldn't stop. I had to use the emergency brake to stop at
so
home.
So we can't, can you fix it somehow? Can you get it done?
I'm going to work on it, but I haven't had time. It's been raining almost every single day.
It's been
like
a whole week though. I need to move this thing.
You need to move it when? What's the big deal? I mean, why can't we just wait?
I'm getting sick of being here. I don't want to be here anymore.
Well, you're going to have to be patient. You're going to have to wait.
How long? I need it. I need to move it.
Until I get under the truck, I don't even know exactly what's wrong. Is it the same thing? Do I need to get a part for it? I don't know. I really don't.
Do I need to get my friend Zach? Zach could look at it. Zach knows cars.
Zach wants to come over and help me, but I can't do anything to it until the weekend.
Well, I need to move it. That's the bottom line here.
It can't get moved. I'm telling you. I can't move it. I mean, what's the big deal that it's sitting here for another few days?
Emily doesn't want me here. She doesn't want me here anymore.
Oh, all of a sudden she just doesn't want you here.
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense to me. Did you do something that pissed her off or something?
I had the generator on at night and I've been running a lot, which is why I need gas, but she gave me 2 days. She said, you need to be out here in 2 days. This was 2 days ago.
She gave you 2 days?
Yes.
To get out of here. Did you tell her that you don't have somebody to move it right away?
Well, I didn't know that. I figured you could. I tried to ask for more days.
It doesn't make any sense. Doesn't make any sense. Why would she do that? Well, just ask her for a few more days. That's all. No big deal.
I tried. It's not working.
I don't understand. Just tell her that you need 3 more days. 4 more days. Whatever. A week.
She wasn't going for that.
If you just tell her that, she should have no problem. She let you put it here to begin with, right? So she shouldn't have a problem letting you have a little, you know, whether it's a week or whatever.
Look, when I told you I asked for permission, I had asked Georgie for permission. I didn't really ask her.
You asked who? Georgie.
Yeah.
You didn't even ask George, you asked Georgie?
Yeah, because I knew he would say yes. I figured if I asked Aunt Melissa, she would say no in a heartbeat. She doesn't like me.
I understand that.
And she doesn't like you when it's your RV.
Exactly, but why here, of all places?
Well, we had talked about this. I thought it was safe. There's a lot of woods.
I also told you at the beginning I didn't think it was a good idea here, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I know. But look, bottom line is, she wants me going.
I don't even understand. What were you thinking, Georgie? I mean, he doesn't own the house. He doesn't own the property.
I figured, I don't know. I needed to somehow get it here. I was scrambling. I needed to get away.
No,
I figured I brought it here.
But we could have came up with something better than this. All that hard time getting this thing.
It was a quick fix.
We could have put it deeper back there.
What do you mean?
I mean, look at it. No wonder why. I mean, she's going to have to find it here, right? It's right there.
I mean, it's kind of hidden.
It's not hidden at all.
So if I had told you, so would you have still brought it here had I told you I didn't have permission?
No.
Well, then that's what I had to do.
We would have found another place. We could have found another place.
So we could have stuck it deeper?
I'm going to tell you what, you're going to have to talk to her because...
Can you fix your truck and then maybe we could just drive it deeper into the woods so it's not even in sight?
I just don't think it's smart.
When do you think you could have it fixed?
I don't know. I have to get under there and look to see what's exactly wrong with it. If it's leaking from the same spot, I'll just try to rig it up again.
What, like a brake fluid thing?
Yeah. That's what's happening. All the brake fluid's going right out of it.
So I'm telling you, she was pissed. She found out.
Well, I could imagine. Hey, how'd you guys make out the other day with that dude that was here anyway?
Oh, Brian?
That was kind of creepy.
You talking about Brian?
Yeah.
I guess it worked out. He hasn't uploaded the video. I don't even know what his channel is.
Did he spend the night?
No. He stayed till like 9 that night, though. Me and Corin were like, yo, you can leave now.
Was he asking you guys all those weird questions like he was asking
yeah.
me?
Yeah. He was, I don't know what it was. I still don't know if that was a legit thing or not. Like if he really intended to do an interview or like but he was just trying to get subscribers.
You think he was just a fan?
Could have been a fan, but some of the questions he was asking it made it seem like he didn't even watch my videos, so I don't
know. No, but his camera was legit though.
I mean, that's another reason though why I need to move this thing. Because he could have, people have been saying in the comments that he could be working for my dad. God forbid he goes tells my dad that I'm here. But then again, I feel like, you know, my dad would have known by now.
Yeah, and the other thing is, I don't think your dad comes over here.
Yeah, I don't see, exactly. I mean, that was what I was saying when we first brought it here. It makes sense.
But Melissa won't let you have...
I tried.
Oh, the tarp leaked.
Yeah, there's a lot of holes in it. You think it's all right to open this now?
I don't think the water's above the...
Okay. Yeah, it surprisingly lasted a lot longer than you said. The 1 to 3, I'd say it lasted at least 8.
Well, you're not burning a you're not running a console, right?
Nah, I just want to play PlayStation. How much is in there?
I only got like 3 gallons.
Okay. I mean, that's good. But I seriously, we need to move.
So how's everything been going there, other than that?
Fine.
Any problems with anything?
Nah, not really. I think water's still fine. I've been really conserving
it.
Yeah, I mean, it still comes out.
Yeah, but I told you there's a thing there that tells you how much water you have in there.
Oh, yeah.
You know, realistically...
What?
You know, I don't even know why you're using the generator. If the house is that close, freaking put a couple extension cords there and plug it in. Hmm. Right? Man, you could.
Yeah, but I also... If I'm not gone by tomorrow, she said she's gonna do some shit, and I don't.
You're gonna have to talk with her, right?
I talked to Mr. Stauber.
Yeah.
And he.
What did he say?
He said he would talk to her. He said he doesn't mind me staying here.
Well then, tell him to smack the bitch.
I mean, he would. He's the king. Yeah. He's the king.
Well, if he's the king, then he should be telling the queen to just chill out, right?
Yeah. I mean, hopefully. That makes me have to pee.
Does it?
Yeah. I've been peeing in the woods a lot just so I don't have to pee in the toilet.
That's smart. I mean, if you wanted to take a dump there, you could too, you know, but...
I mean, I
did
that...
Take a little shovel with you.
I did that last year. He was landing, and I picked a long leaf to wipe my ass with. So I will not...
Take toilet paper with you and dig a hole. Right, Corn?
Sounds reasonable to me.
Alright, let's show you inside the Wingless Eagle.
What's up with this big old spider out here?
Are you gonna play dumb about that?
I don't know anything about
it. Yeah, hey, did you do this shit? Trademark move.
Well, that
always leaves a trace.
That could be mine. Could not be mine.
I don't
know.
And nobody else drinks this shitty beer.
No, there's lots of people that drink that beer.
Yeah, he looked like he was about to deck me right there.
But that, I've never even seen before.
You know I hate spiders.
I've never seen it before.
It freaks me out just touching it. Touch that. Feel that. That feels like a breast. That's
kind of weird. No, that's not
you
mine.
You honestly
seriously
didn't do this?
That could or could not be mine, the beer.
Do you have a key to this? Do you have a spare key?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I do. Oh no, we're doing the whole Uncle Chuck and Aunt Jackie thing again? No,
I see what you're doing
I
here.
I did not. I wouldn't come over here if you weren't here. I'm telling you that right now, of all places.
So that, you don't know what those are?
No, I was going to ask you, I figured it's like firewood, right?
Oh, why? Because that's firewood Jesse would get where it's pretty much a whole fucking
gigantic
tree?
Yeah, gigantic. Well, you freaking have a log to burn a fire in.
It's a stone, it's like a bread, I told you, it's like a bread bowl. It's like eating out of a bread
bowl. Until it catches on fire.
I don't know if you want to,
I told you before that you should have the screen door closed.
Orange?
Nothing.
My treat? Anything?
You're going to get, spiders, mosquitoes but mosquitoes in here.
It's been pretty good. We don't leave it open too much. We usually do use the screen door.
This is
I've been managing this place quite well. You can trust me in here.
You got a new TV?
Yeah. Did a little Walmart.
Got your PS4 hooked up? Oh, it works?
Yeah. Yeah, I told you, that's what I've been using the generator a lot for. Running late at night, and that's how Aunt Melissa actually found me.
That's all you're using the generator for, is to play games?
That's one of the things. I figured it's, you know, top of my priority.
So Melissa found you, like, she just... How'd
she heard it late at night. I was playing late at night. Corin slept over for once, and we were playing.
So she screamed at you? What did she say?
Oh, yeah, she came out. She was just super pissed.
and you know, we
try. Well, I don't get that. Why can't she just let you just hang out here? You're not bothering her. I mean, you're all the way over here.
No, exactly. She's just a bitch. That's bottom line.
That's why I didn't want it here to begin with. I told you how.
Yeah.
I knew this was going to be.
I didn't think she'd be that. Well, no, actually, part of me did think she'd be that childish.
Man, this is like a bachelor pad now, isn't it?
Hell yeah. You want some Cheetos, Fritos, Doritos?
No, thanks.
Obsoletos? I should have.
This is a mess. Should've put this away.
Yeah, I mean, I cleaned up a little bit for you.
Did you?
Yeah.
It was worse?
Yeah. I mean, man's gotta live how he's gotta live, you know?
You sure you don't want anything to eat?
No, I'm good. I'm good, but remember, this is how you check everything out. You're right.
For
fresh water. See, your fresh water tank's still full.
Oh.
That's saying your black tank's full, which I don't believe.
Shit. So that's all the levels, right?
Right. Your gray water tank's empty, which is naturally, but your black tank, it says, is full. Actually, it says 3/4 now.
Black water is the shit, right?
Yeah. Have you been taking a lot of dumps?
Yeah. I mean, my diet. Yeah, it has not been. I mean, these are pressed with peanut butter. This is not ideal.
Right.
So.
Well, it's probably not that accurate.
You think we gotta dump it out?
No, you can't just dump it out. I have another spare tank for it. It's portable that we can hook up if it gets full. If not, we just won't worry about it.
Okay.
All right.
But yeah, you can trust me. You know I got this place under control.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, decked it out with new TV. When you get it back, you can keep it.
Oh, thank you. TV, you mean?
Yeah. No, actually, I'm probably going to want that. I was just kidding.
Dude, you can't just give something to somebody and take it back.
It was a joke. It's a prank. Just like you pranked me.
Was there any LOL after that or JK?
I don't know what those mean.
I didn't
see GGFO.
No, I expected it to be messy and everything.
You sure you don't want any of this?
No, I don't want any.
On the house, baby.
You didn't put any of the jacks down, huh?
Huh?
You didn't put any of the jacks down?
I think they're up on the back.
Remember I told you to put the jacks down? It makes it more sturdy.
Well, I guess this works when I need to move it.
Well, that's true.
So you're gonna tell me you can't get this truck out? You can't get this truck ready, and we can have like by tonight?
Look, this is the best I can do.
I got nothing to do. I want to have this moved.
I'll get home early tomorrow from work. I'll go under the truck. I'll see what it needs. If it's
come fix it.
You don't even know what you're doing.
When Zach fixed it, it's all common sense shit.
No, I already rigged this thing up once. I'm gonna rig it again. I'll look if it's the same exact spot. It'll be an easy fix. If it's not the exact same spot and I need a part or something, it's gonna be a little bit more.
I'm gonna need a day to tell her. Cause I'm telling you, she's pissed.
Tell her tomorrow. Tell that bitch, right?
Oh, well, yeah.
Tomorrow we will get
tell
it moved.
Her like that?
Yeah. If I can get it rigged tomorrow, we'll move it tomorrow.
Seriously, tomorrow?
Yeah, the weekend would be the soonest if I can't get it tomorrow. I'm gonna have to get a part and start working on it.
Okay, all right.
But tell her, I'll make her happy. I'll get this thing out of here. You know, heaven forbid if she does something nice for somebody one freaking time in her life, you know?
Yeah.
And you ought to tell her I said that too. Just one time she could just do something nice.
I just, you know, I don't want to piss her off right now.
Well, that's true. When we're moving it out, you can say that.
Okay.
I'll say so. So everything's
cool. I thought I put down the ones in the back.
I'm going to go check. Because you should put them down, you know.
Yeah. Not good, man.
What?
31 missed calls.
From who?
My dad.
Oh.
A couple voicemails too. I listened to one last night.
Is he just like still trying to find out where you are or something? Or?
Oh, yeah. But, he also. Yeah. Yeah. He found the flag.
The flag? Oh, right.
Yeah. He thinks I may have taken it.
Okay.
Whoa, what are you doing?
I wanted to see how much gas you got in here.
Oh. I mean, I don't really use it too much. What would I need the gas for?
You still got gas in there. Well, for one, I gotta... If I'm gonna...
you're gonna use the stove in there, if you're gonna use.
Well, no, that's why I got all food that I don't need to use.
You're never gonna cook.
I don't want to spend more money. The whole point is I'm trying to.
Hot water.
Yeah, I'm using hot water.
Well, that's what it needs.
Oh, it runs off that?
Yeah, it doesn't run off electric.
I thought the container had hot water in it.
No, it has water in the tank, and then no, it has to heat up, and it uses gas to heat up.
Didn't you pour hot water into it though?
No. That's where cold water goes in there, and then it heats up from the gas when you turn that switch on.
Isn't water hot by default?
No. Water's never hot. It comes out of the ground. What is it, 50-some degrees it comes out of the ground? Huh. You have to heat water up to get it hot. Everybody knows that.
I don't know. What are you saying? You can have hot and cold water. It depends on what it starts at.
You're talking about in your house? When you turn the hot water on?
Yeah.
You have a hot water heater in your house that heats up the water.
Oh, fuck. No. I knew that. We did that at the house with the electric water heat. What?
Yes.
God damn it. I keep forgetting that. I keep thinking.
Well, yours runs on gas in this.
Oh, shit. Oh. So I've been using it. I didn't even realize it. Oh.
Yeah, you don't leave it turned on all the time, right? I mean, I distinctly told you that you turn it on, right? You use it.
Yeah, and then...
And then afterwards you turn it off, or else it just constantly uses gas to constantly keep it heated.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right. I think we went over everything.
Yeah, we did.
You're probably going to need refresher course with everything.
Yeah. I mean, I'll be all right. I've been managing this far. Like I said, I don't cook too much. Unless you wanted to cook for me.
Well, actually, I could do that today.
Wait, really?
Yeah, because I'm doing chilling and grilling on, what is today?
Tuesday.
All right, I'm doing chilling and grilling on Thursday this week. Uh-huh. I always practice it first. So
wait,
I have the ingredients
really?
At home to practice first, yeah, and we can make that. I'm not going to tell you what it is until you taste it.
I'm sure it's something good, like flounder, or like
flounder
crab
really
cakes.
Good. It's not flounder, but flounder was really
is
good.
It seafood?
No.
Seafood is usually like the expensive, like higher quality.
Well, I'm not gonna do seafood twice in a row, so.
Okay. So you cook some food for me? Cause I'm hungry. I'm all about real food.
All right. Cause you know you got a grill here, right?
Hmm?
You got a grill here in the bunk room.
Oh, in that one box, right?
Yeah.
Dude, that'd be sick.
Yeah.
Are you?
That way it'll be hooked up for you and anytime you
want.
Well,
are you free all today?
Yeah.
But I got invited to Juliet's senior ball.
I'm not going there with you.
No. Why would you want to go to Juliet's senior ball?
Well, you just said, are you free? Did he not just say, are you free? And
because
I was invited to Juliet's senior.
I'm retarded. I wanted to ask if you wouldn't mind taking me to get a suit. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh, you need a suit?
Yeah. I've never dressed that nice in my life. I just want to.
Let's go. Do you know where you want to go?
Probably like Men's Warehouse or something. Yeah. I just want like a. That's gonna be expensive. I don't know. But I just don't know what I'm looking for.
Right.
So.
Well, we can go to the buy one and get a cheaper suit if you want it. If you want a cheap one.
Yeah. I mean, I could just go in my B-Day suit, which would be fine.
That's not cool.
Hey. Did my mom mention me at all at work?
No. We haven't really talked much.
So, I mean, because Mother's Day, mm-hmm. I left her a voicemail and then she never got back to me.
Well, you know she changed her number, right? Did you leave it at the right number?
When the hell did she do that?
It wasn't that long ago. Probably so your dad doesn't call her anymore. She changed her number.
So she may have never even got it.
Probably not.
Well, shit. Uh-oh. Do you have the new number?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
so I can get that? And,
yep.
All right. You good to go?
I'm ready. You
right.
ready?
Yep.
Let's get this over with so we can eat.
Yeah. I like that plan.
Yeah. I like that plan, too. So I'm all right with everything else level-wise in there.
Yeah. Now you got plenty of gas. You want me to leave that can here, too, right?
So I can refill it. I just go to the gas station with this?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, well, ideally, you'll be here tomorrow so we can fucking move this thing.
That is true. But it might not be till this weekend. I still think you have enough gas till this weekend, though.
I'm telling you, you need me, I'll come fix it.
here.
Gosh.
He'll hook you up in here.
Yeah.
Make you all up, touch your crotch.
I'm like, I don't want a physical.
No, well, they gotta measure your.
So there's like a suit, and then there's like a tux.
Yeah.
What am I? What should I?
What
get?
Do you want?
What's the cheapest? Well, we're renting, right?
Well, renting, yeah, but then it's like one time you use it, that's it.
That's all I need it for, really.
You're gonna need a suit longer than that. I mean,
it'd be cool to have one. It's in the RV in a suit. I want to sleep over, wear a suit. Or if that Brian creep comes back, I'm in a suit. I don't know. That's suits are cool. I'll be like James Bond.
It's kind of weird, and you got to get it like, you know, dry cleaned and stuff like that, you know.
Well, I'm pretty good with like stains and stuff, generally.
I think you should get a.
It's prom season. There's like 50 people here.
Oh yeah.
All back there.
Yeah. I think you should get a tux.
Is that like a bow tie? Is that like one of? Is that what?
Yeah. Well, I think they have regular ties too.
Oh okay.
So. Yeah. They have all different styles, so I think you should just get, unless you want to get a regular suit, that's up to you.
No fucking idea. Oh,
oopsie.
I'm fresh on. What do you think?
No, they fit good.
Yeah?
They just got to be hemmed up there a little bit.
What's that?
They got to be hemmed.
Oh. Yeah. Pretty snug though. They're comfy. Still, not too bad. Little.
Turn around for a minute.
I don't know how tight it's supposed to be.
Let's see your button.
They're loose right there. She could take it in a little here.
Okay.
They're not loose in the buckle.
Just give you a wedgie.
Wait till the tailor gets them.
Oh gosh. These are all right. I like these now. These shoes. These are much better.
Yeah, I don't know. They were right there. Right?
She gave me like crocodile boots before this.
They were like slim. I don't know. I thought.
She thought I was really hipster.
Is that tight for you right there?
A little bit, yeah.
All right, let me go look for something.
Okay.
Put that stuff on.
Okay.
I think it's pretty slick.
You think so?
Yeah.
If I was your daughter, would you give me away at the altar?
Why would you be wearing guy clothes if you were his daughter?
I was trying to compare it to something. Dude, I'm like Peter Pan right now. I could like kill somebody with the. Oh! Oh, I just cracked my ankle. Not too shabs, huh?
That's nice.
What are you looking at? Like a white shirt?
We're actually thinking black on black.
A black shirt?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, maybe. You think that would work?
So yeah, what color tie?
Well, I think she's gonna have a blue dress. So maybe rock a blue tie action? And then black. You think so? Yeah, yeah.
Cooler than the basic.
Alright, now pants that we have for us are adjustables. Yeah. So they adjust three sizes.
Come in here for
it? No.
It's a tie right now for ties. We got this. I'm going pretty
one's
dark.
A little bit skinnier. That one's a little
skinnier. Yeah. This room's intense right here.
A lot of mirrors.
So many mirrors.
Oh my god. I'm everywhere. What's the deal?
Now, what I'm going to hear for you though, that's a
my wife. You can't wait for me to see that.
I like that.
And then, this
I like
is,
that tattoo already.
Yeah.
You like this one? You didn't even see that one on me.
It doesn't matter. I see it right there. She's holding it.
It's a little brighter, but you think.
Wait a minute.
Maybe not. That she feels.
You like this one?
That's the one I like.
Alright.
I like it because it blends with him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright. Well, tuck your, when you're ready to get fitted, tuck your shirt in so she can fit you with
okay.
your shirt.
And you have it out because if she says,
hey, that's the wrong color, you can just say, okay. You didn't show me the right color.
Yeah. That's a good point. Yeah. And it's just a tie, right? You know, let's just get a different tie. This wasn't so bad. This was kind of easy. Not looking forward to the overall price. I don't know when we gotta. I just charged all that to my credit card. I couldn't afford it. I didn't know this shit was gonna be that expensive.
It's expensive.
It's like $600 some dollars.
Is that much? We didn't.
I didn't know. Why are you telling me suits were expensive?
They're expensive.
There you go. Now we told you.
What's gonna happen now? What happens when you charge something on a credit card and you don't have money?
You had to make payments on it.
So when...
You gotta make the payments.
So when my YouTube paycheck comes in, I can just push it towards this?
Yeah.
Okay. What happens if I don't, though? I just...
Well, you can have a there's a minimum payment that you have to make, so... You don't have to pay the whole thing off.
Damn it, Juliet, this is for you. This is for you.
Yeah, you're probably gonna wanna hang that in the back on that side.
Okay.
Cause somebody got white stuff all over in the back.
Powder.
What was Tom doing back here?
No, you did it.
Oh, cause you hooked it. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, know. Yeah. You gonna let me in? Hello? Oh, you have manual locks. So do I. Wait, no, I don't. Oh, my car is from like 20 years ago and it has automatic.
It's kind of funny because it's.
Oh, that's what these handle things are for?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Like that? I got. She gave me these. She started piling things up. I didn't even know if I needed them. I got a belt and socks.
Yeah, I know. You got everything.
Yeah. I got swindled. Out back. I don't think this is all Australian, right?
I don't know. I've never eaten here, ever.
So the whole point of you coming and bringing a suit is you're paying. That's the...
Yeah, I'll pay after you just paid all that money for a suit.
I mean, I didn't pay it. The credit card company.
Oh, I'm starving, though. I know that.
You too.
Well, I thought you were going to do chilling and grilling.
I am.
Oh, you still want to do
that
tonight?
It's like a snack.
Wait, why? What is it?
I'm not telling you.
Oh, something. Oh, like churros?
No.
You should do that, though. Dessert.
Yeah, didn't you have a hoodie?
Oh, fuck.
You left it in the car?
No. No, I stripped it. Yeah, she was... Yeah. I... God, shit.
You want to stop there after we eat?
Yeah, that's whatever. God damn it. They could add it to their selection or something. I don't care. This isn't Applebee's.
No.
This is all like Australian shit,
yeah.
Right?
That's
it's refreshing to see a different menu.
Yeah, it is.
Wait, what the fuck?
Nuh-uh. They got chilled grilled chicken on the bar. No. Barbie means barbecue. Well, get some shrimp on the bob, eh? That's it.
And what did you think of that?
I don't think. I just thought it was slang for something. I didn't know it meant barbecue. Really?
I thought everybody knew that. Did you know it?
I've never heard it, but I think I would put it together. You
know, I thought everybody knew that.
My mind exploded just now.
Yeah, that's what it means. I mean, did you think it was like the little doll?
No, I was just like, that's a weird word for something that I don't know what it is. What? Wow. I'm not getting it. That's a fast part.
Gotta get the food shot, Jackie's. This looks awesome. What is that, a burger?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, very nice. That was good.
Grass-fed burger.
Oh, nice. Healthy beef right there. Corn's got another salmon. He's got the salmon from across the sea.
Mm-hmm.
There's bacon on there.
Yeah, it does.
Is that a good combo? Is it working?
So far, it's working, yeah.
Oh.
All right. So what are you cooking? We just ate, so I kind of...
Yeah,
it's something light, right?
Sausage sandwiches.
Oh, wow. I thought it was going to be a hard sell here. Sausage?
Yeah.
Like Italian sausage?
Yeah, Italian sausage sandwiches with grilled vegetables.
We still going to eat them?
Yeah.
We just ate.
I could still eat one. How about you?
Oh, I mean, yeah, actually, I could. I'm all about the real food.
I have like four of them, so if you wanted to ask your brother or something like that.
Jeffrey?
Sorry, I saw a boat going by. I had to space it out. Yeah.
Right? I got friends.
Well, we got corn.
No, I got other friends I could ask. I got Buzz or Parker.
No, we're all going to VidCon together. Why don't we just hang out?
I keep forgetting VidCon's a thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, I could ask Jeffrey. I guess have him come out and check out the campsite. I am using his laptop. All right.
Yeah.
We can do that. Let's not eat till later though. We'll just chill at the RV for a bit.
That's
the Wingless Eagle. Grab some Coronas.
Oh,
I told you I'd drink one at VidCon, didn't I? Fuck me. That's the first time I'll drink. All right, Jay, we're going to close off this vlog. Don't forget to subscribe for more content. Twitter, Instagram, links in the description. Don't forget to subscribe to Uncle Larry's channel. He treated us to some food. Sick ass. And we're getting more food. All food. You are welcome to come anytime. All right, Jay. Love you all to death. Drop a like on this video if you want me to eat cat food. Don't forget to keep it rigid.